Hey guys, welcome back to part 2. We'll continue with our box. We got kind of less than average pulls on the first side of the box, so hopefully this side can give us something really good. Okay, we have a Jigglypuff, Mudkip, Torchic, Aeron, Meditite, Combustion, Crystal Beach, Castaway Reverse, and a Pharaoh, which we already have. Dusel, Bulbasaur, Jigglypuff, Wingo, Potion, Galvin, Bill's Maintenance, a Dual Ball Reverse, and Marshtown Rare. There's a lot of duplicates in this here leaf pack. Acnea, Torchic, Wingo, Charmander, Spoink, Crystal Beach, Ivysaur, the Magnetric, Reverse, and another Pharaoh. I think that's like my fourth Pharaoh. So that's kind of disappointing. Krabby, Electric, Diglett, Charmander, Bulbasaur, Charmeleon, Warp Point, Dugtrio Reverse, and Double Rainbow Energy. Finally a new one. The Charizard Pack. We have a Meditite, Squirtle, Electrike, Krabby, Spearow, Castaway, Skitty, Windstorm Reverse, and a Ludred Rare. I'll have the... There was another double, so I'll probably have the reverse complete line before I got the actual commons and uncommons and rares complete. We have a Mudkip, Duskull, Sparrow, Bulbasaur, Cacnea, Holland Circle, Ivysaur, Holland Circle Reverse, and a Double Rainbow Energy. Yeah, looking pretty bad. Point, Zeta, Electrite, Torchic, Energy Search, Windstorm, Combustion, a Bennett Reverse, and a Kingler Rare. Finally, another new one. Awesome. Diglett, Duskull, Treecko, Energy Switch, Mudkip, Ivysaur, Castaway, a Dugtrio Reverse, and another double rainbow energy. Torchic, Meditite, Aeron, Squirtle, Charmander, Ivysaur, Crystal Shard, that's the first one I did. Oh, I messed that up, Blastoise, which is a rare. So that's awesome, we got a new rare, and it's a Blastoise. That's really cool. Oh, this pack never came with a reverse, it came with two rares. How weird is that? Well, at least we got a Blastoise out of it. I still would like to have one reverse. We never pulled one EX yet, so hopefully we can get at least one. Squirtle, Mudkip. Energy switch, search, I mean, Krabby, Electrike, Lairon, Celio Network, War Turtle Reverse, and a Cacturne Rare. Squirtle, Bulbasaur, Aeron, Lotad, Torchic, Pokeball, Ivysaur, Aeron Reverse, and a Grobile Rare, which we already have. This is really, we never pulled one holo from this side of the box. So these packs were probably weighed, which is very disappointing, and I've done the trick round. So, yeah. Whismur, Seedot, Electrike, Energy Search, Cacturne, which is another Cacturne rare, Pokeball, Charmeleon, Torchic, and a Tauros reverse. Whoops, almost done the newer sets trick again. Diglett, Whismur, Jigglypuff, Mudkip, Meditite, Warp Point, Grovyle, a double full heal reverse, and a Tauros holo. Finally, we got another holo. I'll grab the sleeve, it's going to open that. These packs are getting pretty tough to open. Okay, we have a Jigglypuff, Mudkip, Meditite, Cacnea, Torchic, Castaway, Lombre, Pokeball Reverse, and a Combustion Rare. Okay, four packs left, I think. Aeron, Lotad, Torchic, Duskull, Squirtle, Nuzleaf, Wardoro, Mawile Reverse, and a double rainbow energy. Torchic, Wingull, Charmander, Spoink, Potion, Lombre, dual ball, and we don't have a reverse again, so Igglybuff rare, I guess. Yep. And a Pelipper rare. So that's two packs where I got two rares, and that one was a reverse. It's a Guardian. So your pack was pretty much open to the twisted it. We have a Dusko, Seedot, Numa, Squirtle, Sparrow, Combustion, Crystal Beach, Sparrow Reverse, and Pelipper. Okay, last pack, and I don't say I'll be buying from this seller anymore. Five holos and 36 packs is extremely bad. And not one EX, and all duplicates, pretty bad. But we have a Krabby, Electrike, a Diglett, Bulbasaur, Charmander, Shuppet, which was our first Shuppet in regular, a Memory Berry, an Electric Reverse, and a Growlithe Rare. So yeah, these packs were pretty much garbage. I did get a few holos. We have Tauros, Mawile, Swaylot, another Mawile, and Blastoise, which was pretty much the best card I pulled during this whole thing. So, everybody, stay tuned for more videos. I'll update my wants list on my website, which is Empoleon717.weebly.com. So everyone check that out, because I need quite a few cards still from this set. So, rate, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for more.